Hi everyone. All right, here's my first ever workout video. So I thought I would start with barbell. So all you're gonna need a set of weights. I'm gonna go lighter today because those of you that know me know that I've been out for a while. So I'm gonna go with a lighter set. If you have a barbell at home, go ahead and use that. I would say start somewhere between 5 to 7.5 pounds with each side. I'm gonna use dumbbells. And you can do this with dumbbells. If you don't have a bar, don't panic. So, all right, you ready? So let's get started. I'm gonna switch the music. I'm gonna turn it up. Hope. And then we'll roll. All right, you guys. So I want you to stand. Let me turn the music up so at least we can get in the mood. All right. Roll your shoulders up, back, and down. Give me a slight bend in your knees. Pull your belly in tight. Weights in front. Deadlift for two. Tip down for two. Up. Let's do it again. Tip. So keeping that belly in tight. Shoulders are staying back and down. One more. Give me single rows. Elbows go back. So down. Pull. Stand back up. Do it again. Down. Pull. Two more. So as you're giving me these rows, you're making sure you have that flat back. Last one. Go back to your deadlift. 3-1. Tip right here. 3-2-1. So as you're tipping, you're looking out about 2 feet in front of you, not looking down at your shoes. Keep neutral alignment with that spine. Hold the top. Upright row for two. Lift them up. Take them up. And down. Do it again. Lift. So again, standing up tall, shoulders stay away from your ears. Don't let them hike up. One more. Give me 8 singles and you're gonna hold it up. 8, 7. Keep that belly in, slight bend of those knees. 4, so we're not locking those knees out. Last 2, hold this up. Flip it, overhead for 2 right here. Take it up for 2, back down. Do it again, take it up. At the top, do not let those weights touch. One more, light grip if you're using those dumbbells. Single, go. 8, 7, 4 more, we're gonna squat. Last 2, hold your weights at your shoulder, squat for 2, down and up. Two more. So sit back. Weight in your heels. Keep that chest lifted. Send up and back. Singles. Run it. 8, 7. 4 more. 3. Last 2. Good. You can bring your weights down or hold them up. Right foot comes forward for lunges. Bring it down for 2, down, and up, do it again. Singles, then we switch, let's go. 8, 7, at the lowest point of that lunge, you can see your front toes. 2 more, let's switch sides. Left foot forward, right foot back, heel up, 2 and 2, take it down, and up. More. Last one, you're gonna give me singles. Run it out, 8 singles. Let's go. 8, 7. Make sure that back knee bends. 4 more. Last 2. Step your back foot in. Bring your weights down. Roll your shoulders. Curl for 2. Up and down. Again. One more. Now curl. 3-1. 3, 2, 1. Do it again. Last 2. One more. You're going to give me singles. 8 of them. Run it out. Let's go. 8, 7. 4 more. 4. 3. Made it for your warm-up. Set your weights down. Grab a drink if you need it. We're gonna go into our squats, okay? So with your squats, weights can be on your shoulders. You could hold one weight at your chest. You could do no weights at all. Totally up to you. All options are great, all right? So whenever you're ready, let's grab those weights. Take them up. Pull your belly in. Feet just outside our hips. Toes turned to 11 and 1. Squat for 2. Take it down for 2 and up. So sit back. Find that graceful chair. Like the kids should be in, right? One more. Give me singles. Down and up. Let's go. 8. 7. Give me 4 more. I'm going to turn the music up just a little. 2 more. Now bottom half, low for 4. 4. Halfway up. 3. Halfway. 2. All the way to the top. Let's do it again. 4. Halfway. What's important here? That you're keeping that belly holding tight all the way up. 2 more bottoms. 4. Halfway. 3. Last 2. Press it up. 1 more low. 4. 3. Last 2. Back to the top. 2 and 2. Smooth it out. Down. And up. Again. Take it down. 2 more. 1 more. Don't let those knees come in. Single it out. Go. 8. 7. 4 more. We go back to those bottom halves. 3. Last 2. Go low. Bottom. 4. Halfway. 3. 2. All the way up. Let's do it again. 4. Halfway. 3. Last 2. Back to the top. Smooth it out. 2 and 2. Down. Or 2. Up. Again. Down. Good. 2 more like that. Keep that chest lifted. 1 more. 3. 1. Take your time. 3. 2. 1. Press up. 3. 2 more. How are we doing? 1 more. I can tell I haven't done this in a long time. Singles. Go. 8. 7. 4 more. 4. 3. Last 2. We go back to our bottom halves. Go low. Come on. 4. Halfway. 3. Sit back. 2. All the way up. Do it again. 4. 3. Last 2. Back up. 2 more sets low. 4. Half. 3. Last 2. Drive it up. 1 more. 4. Halfway. 3. Last 2. Back to the top. 3. 1. Take your time. 3. 2. 1. So right now, your legs are talking to you. So I want you to make sure you have perfect form. Knees track with your toes. 2 and 2. Down. Or 2. Back up. Pull that belly in tight. When you get to the top, you are squeezing your butt. 1 more. Back to our singles. Let's go. 8. 7. 4 more. Come on. You've been doing squats for about 4 minutes. Give me about a minute and a half. Bottom half, low. 4. Halfway. 3. Last 2. Drive it up. Let's do it again. 4. Hold that belly in tight. If you feel any pressure in that back, drive it up. 2 more low. 4. Halfway. 3. Last 2. Drive it up. 1 more. Come on. 4. Halfway. 3. Last 2. Press it up. 2 and 2. Down for 2. 45 seconds left for squats. See if you can drop a little bit lower. 1 more. Run it out. Singles. Let's go. 8. 7. 4 more. Last 2. All right. 5. One more low. Four. I told you it was a big round of squats, right? If I didn't, I'm telling you now. Singles, let's go. Eight. Seven. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Shake it out here, you guys. Shake it out. Now, in between a lot of the tracks, I think it would be fun to do calf raises. So weights can be by your sides. They can be back up. They can be on the floor. Lift your calves up and down. Go up. Or your heels up. Lift up. While you're doing this, shoulders stay away from your ears. Belly in tight. Hold this one up. Pulse your heels. Lift them up. Pulse. Pulse. So if you're having trouble balancing, find a spot and focus. Don't look around. Last two. Heels come down. Come into first position or Pilates stance. Single heel lifts. Up. Up. So you're getting as high as you can on those tippy toes. This one, hold it up. Pulse it. Let's go. Pulse. Pulse. So let's talk about what's coming next. So you don't think about your calves, right? Chest is going to come next. If you have a heavier set of weights, I want you to get them in a second. Not yet. Hold. Now, pigeon toe. Toes turn in. Heels are out. I guess it's better back here. Ready? Lift your heels up and down. Let's go. Up. Lift. Still keeping that center in tight, keeping your shoulders back and down. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Give me this last one. Hold it. Pulse it. Let's go. Pulse. Pulse. Good. See if you can get a little higher. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Shake it out. Those calves should be talking to you. So drop that heel down. Sit back. Get a little stretch. Let's do the other side. Drop that heel down. All right, so again, you could stay with the same weight. You could go a little heavier for your chest track. So you're gonna lay it on your back. If you don't have a mat, that's okay. Use a towel, use a blanket. No big deal. All right, so when you do a press, you're keeping your weight right at your heart rate monitor line. So bringing your arms down and driving them up to the top. Don't let those arms come towards your shoulders. All right, lay it back. Pull your belly in. So I don't want to see any raised backs. Pull them down. Shoulders are away from your ears. Take a deep breath. Bring it down for two. Down. And up. So take your time. Two more. I want those ribs to stay down. One more. Now three, one. Three, two, one. Press it up. As you're pressing to the top, think about squeezing that chest like you're trying to get your biceps to touch one another. Give me singles. Let's run it out. Eight, seven, six, four more. How are you doing? Keeping those weights at that heart rate monitor line. Last two. Now bottom half, just like squats. Low. Four. Halfway. Three. Halfway. Two, all the way to the top. Do it again. It's okay if the back of your arm touches the floor. Just don't let it rest, right? Two more. Come on. Four. Halfway. Three. Last two. All the way up. One more step low here. Four. Halfway. Three. Last two. Back to the top. Round two. Three. One. Three. Two. One. Drive it up. Three. Two, one, press to the top. Two more. Last one. You know this song. Singles, go. Eight, seven, four more. Four, three, last two. Now this time, pulse it low. Pulse it seven, six. Two, press it up. Let's do it again. Seven. Three. Two, back to the top. Two and two. Down. heart rate monitor line. Don't let them creep to your shoulders. Singles, run it. Eight, press. Seven, squeeze at the top. Don't lose the squeeze. Four more. Four, three. If you're holding weights, loosen that grip. Bottom half, low for four, little four, halfway, three. Last two, drive it up. Let's do it again. Little, four, halfway. Remember that back of that arm touches the mat or the floor. Press it up, singles again. Go, eight, seven, four more. Last two. We're gonna go back to those pulses. Low for seven. Let's go. Pulse seven, six, five, three, two, press it up. If your back is starting to arch on you, you have the option to bring those knees up to table. Press it up. Two more low. Seven, six, five, three, two, press it up. One more. Seven. Keep them at that heart rate monitor line. Take it up one more round, two and two. Take it down for two and up. Do it again. Take it down and up. Two more. One more. All right, you give me a big finish. Singles, go. Down and up. At the top, don't let those weights touch. Down, press up. I told you it was a big finish. Give me eight more. Go. Eight. Seven. Six. Four more. Then you're going to give me the grand finale. Two more. Hold it low. Pulse it. Little pulse right here. Pulse. Pulse. Come on. If you take my classes, you know we're always like, is it ever going to end? It'll end. But not yet. Keep that center in tight. Give me eight more. You're done. Eight, seven. Come on. Four, three, two. Set your weights down. Nice job, you guys. Come up. Take your hands behind your back. Stick your chest out. Lift your chin. See if you can hold your palms and your hands together. And look up. Get that stretch in the front of your body. Take a deep breath. Nice job. Grab a drink if you need it. And then you're going to come back up. So here's my puppy. All right, so we're going to go into our back track. It's fine. Connor's been dying to get in a video, so here he is. All right, so back track. You're going to stay with those same weights, maybe going a little heavier depending on what you want, all right? Okay, bye. All right, you guys. So roll your shoulders up, back, and down. Weights are in front, belly in tight. Deadlift for two, tip for two, head up. Do it again. Tip over, back up. Two more. So as you deadlift, you give me that flat back so we're not rounding. Three, one, tip right here. Three, two, one, back up. So I do not want to see this, right? You're hurting your back. Give me two more deadlifts. Three, two, one, last one. Single rows, elbows back, down, pull, come up, do it again, down, pull. So same thing, you have a flat back on your deadlift, no rounding. One more. Back to your deadlift, two and two, tip, down for two, up again. One more. Hold the top. Make sure your shoulders are back and down. Pull your belly in tight. You're going to give me a clean and press. We take it overhead right here. Take it up. Press. Catch. We go right back up. Take it up. Press. Catch. Back up. Two more. Keeping your weights close to your body. Triple rows right here. Down. Pull for three. And two. One, come up for air. Let's do it again. Down, pull for three. Last two. Hold the top, deadlift, two and two, tip. Down and up. All right, Sam Smith, I kind of love him. Two more. But I still love Adam Levine. Single rows, here we go. Down, pull, come up, Do it again. Down, pull, two more. One more, we go back to those deadlifts. Tipping your hip, three, one. Three, two, one. Back up, three. Pull your belly in tight, shoulders are back. Three, two, one, last one. Now, single wide rows. Here we go, you're gonna tip, pull, bring it back up. Do it again, tip. Two more. Same thing, but give me three of them. Let's go. Down, pull for three. Two, one, come up for air. Let's do it again. As you are doing these, think about not letting that neck go forward, right? Stay in that neutral alignment. Two more. Down, pull for three. You're in that flat back. Last two. One more. Down, three, and two. Back to the top, deadlift, two and two, belly and tip down for two. So going to about knee level, maybe a little bit lower, keeping a slight bend in your knees. One more. We're going up. Give me that clean and press. Let's go. Take it up, up, press, catch, right back up. Keep your weights close. Two more. One more. Triple rows, narrow rows. Down, pull for three. And two. One, come up for air. Let's do it again. Down, pull for three. And two. Deadlift, two and two, tip. Down. And up. How are we doing, you guys? We're to our back track. That's a good sign, right? One more. Go to those wide rows. Last two. Good. Single wide rows. Down. Here we go. Down. Pull. Come up. Same thing if you're using a bar. Last two. One more. Triple wide rows. Let's go. Down. Pull for three. And two. One. Come up for air. Do it again. Down, pull for three, and two, come back to the top, deadlift two and two, tip, down, and up, again, flat back, two more, one more, give me single narrow rows, here we go, down, pull, come up, three more, we're going to go into some reverse flies. So if you're using a bar, in a second, you're gonna set it down, grab a set of weights if you have them. All right, so grab your weights, pull your shoulders back and down, hinge over your flat back, weights are in front. Reverse fly for two, open up, up for two, and down. Do it again. Singles, go. Eight, seven, you're still in that flat back, right? Right, no rounding, four more. You guys, look how long my hair is getting. Ah, two more. Hold it up. Pulse it right here. Pulse eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Roll your shoulders. Set your weights down for a second. Let's take time to stretch our backs. Take your elbows down to your knees. Round your back. Core stays in tight. It's important to stretch. Take your hands out in front of you. Tuck your chin to your chest. Reach forward. Take a deep breath. You ready for triceps? Of course you are. So, we're going to use plates, all right? Or weights, whatever you have. Weights. All right, so we're going to start with our kickbacks. You're in a flat back. Bring your arms up to 90. We are going to press it back. Then you're going to stop at 90. After we do a round of kickbacks, you're gonna stack your weights overhead and do extensions, okay? Two sets of each. All right, roll your shoulders, core in, hinge over. Lift your arms up to 90, press it back for two. Back for two, then stop at 90. Three and one. As you're pressing back, squeeze that tricep. Three, two, one. Give me two more. Three. Last one. Awesome. Give me singles. Run it out here. Eight. Seven. So you have that flat back. Your core stays in tight. Shoulders are away from your ears. Two more. This last one, let's hold it up. Turn your palms to the ceiling. Pulse it up. Pulse. Pulse, pulse. So this is the biggest muscle in that arm, so you cannot leave triceps without burning them out, right? Right. Four more. Four. Three. Bend it back down. Two and two again. Take it back. For two. Again. Back. Two more. You're going to give me singles. Back. Squeeze. You should feel that pinch. One more. Eight singles. Run it. Four more, and then you're going to take your weight overhead into that extension. Last two. All right, stack your plates. You can set a weight down. Take them up. Elbows are in for two. Take it back and up. Slight bend in those knees. One more. Single it out. Let's go. Eight. Option. Foot comes forward. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Hold this back. Pulse it here. Little pulse. Lift. Lift. So think about trying to get the weights to touch the top of your back. Keeping your elbows in. Eight. Seven. Four more. Holding it down. Press it up for two. Take it up for two. Back down. Take it up. And down. Give me two more. Elbows are in. Don't let them flare out because I don't want to see them out. Singles from the bottom. Let's go. Push it up. Eight. Seven. All right, my triceps hurt. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Hold it down. Pulse it. Let's go. Pulse. Pulse. Core in tight. Eight more. Come on, it burns. Eight. Seven. Four more. Roll them out. Oh, done with a round of each. So find that flat back. Shoulders are back. Hinge over. Lift those arms back up. Belly in. Take it back for two. Back. Bend and stop at 90. Do it again. Take it back for two. And bend. Take it back. Two more. Take it back. Squeeze that tricep. One more. Run it out with singles. Let's go. Push it. Eight. Seven. Six. Four more. Come on. Four. Three. Last two. Hold this one back. Palms up. Pulse it. Pulse. 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 Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Stack them. Let's take them overhead. One more round for triceps. Take it back for two. Here we go. Back and up. Do it again. Take it back and up. Keep those elbows in. Slight bend in your knees. Run it out with singles. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, four more. Four. Three. Last two. Hold this one down. Pulse it. Get low towards your back. Pulse. 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 Elbows stay in. I know it's burning. If it's not, it should be. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Okay, it's time for you to go up. All right. Roll your shoulders. Okay. Now, set your weights down. Let's take a stretch. Guys, grab your weights. Let's do biceps. roll your shoulders up, back, and down. Now, regular curls, so you're gonna come up, you're gonna come all the way down. I'm gonna have you stop halfway. You're coming out, you're coming in. If your weights are too heavy, you're not gonna be able to do this right, okay? So make sure you use a lighter set of weights. You can still use the barbell if you want to. All right, shoulders up, back, and down. Belly in. Curl it up for two. Here we go. Take it up for two and down. Again, up. One more. Run it out. Eight singles. Go. Eight. Seven. Now, no swinging. If you feel like you're swinging, step that foot forward and stabilize. Last two. Now hold it halfway up. Pulse it. Pulse. Pulse. Loosen your grip on those weights. Pull your shoulders away from your ears. Give me eight more. Eight, seven, six. You're gonna hold it here. This is where you're gonna take it out for two, straight out. Out for two, back in. Let's do it again. Take it out and in. Two more. Out. One more. Now you give me singles. Same thing, foot can come forward. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, four more, four, three, last two, weights all the way down, curl up for two, up for two, let's do it again, take it up, two more, so a slight bend in your knees, shoulders stay away from your ears, belly stay in tight, singles, run it up, go, eight, seven, four more, four, last two, now hold this halfway, pulse it here, pulse, pulse, really focus here on squeezing that bicep, so don't just go through the motion, I want you to think about squeezing, four more, hold it, send it out for two, both arms, out for two, back in, again, take it out. I want you to extend your arms. So if you can only go to about here, your weights are too heavy. Singles, go. Eight, seven, four more, no swinging. Four, three, last two. Roll your shoulders up, back, and down. Now, if you're using a barbell, take your hands out a little bit wider. You're using weights. Hold them out wider. Take it up for two. And down. Take it up. Run it out singles. Go. Eight. Give me four more again. That foot can come forward. Do you feel like you're using momentum to get that bar or the weights up? Hold it halfway. Pulse it here. Pulse. Pulse. Shoulders stay down. Eight more. Seven, six, five, four, bring it back down. One more round, two and two, up for two, back down. Again, take it up, back down. Two more. One more, you're gonna give me one more round of those singles. Run it out, here we go. Eight, seven, squeeze. As your weights come down, resist. Don't just let them drop. That's where a lot of the work is. Hold it halfway. Pulse it. Loosen your grip wherever you are. Pull your belly in tight. Give me eight more. Eight, seven, four more. We get to go to lunges. Aren't you excited? Set your weights down, you guys. Stretch it out. Thumbs up and thumbs down. Sorry. There's the puppy. All right, you guys. So lunges, you can use your weights, okay? All right, so you can use your weights. You can hold them on your shoulders. You can hold a weight on your chest. You can do no weights at all. Totally up to you. When you do a lunge, you're in a 90-90 bend, right? So if you were down on your knees, the back knee is at 90, the front knee is at 90. I don't want to see that knee come over your toes. So it's important to bend Left foot is back, heel lifted, two and two. Take it down, or two, and up. Do it again, down, and up. Two more. Bending that back knee, pressing through your front foot. Three and one, slow it down. Three, two, one, back up. Three, give me two more. Three, one more. Singles, let's go, run it. Eight, seven. Give me four more. Four, three, core and tight, shoulders down, away from your ears. Pulse it low, let's go. Pulse, pulse, pulse. So while you're pulsing, shift your body weight forward. Weight that front heel. Six, five, four, three. Back to the top, two and two. Take your time, down for two and up. Again, take it down and up. Two more, how are we doing? We're not doing bad, you guys. This is my first video. I think it's all right? Singles, go. Eight, seven, six. Give me four more, then we finish this leg for now with a pulse. Give me two more. Now low and pulse. Pulse it. Seven, six. You know what I forgot to do though? The calf raises. Shift your body weight forward. See, this is what happens when I don't have people yelling at me in class. Shake it out. Shake it out. All right. Take that left foot forward. Right heel back and lift it. Lunge it down for two. Take it down. Now what could you do here if you feel like you're wobbly? You can hold onto your wall. Three, one. You can make sure your feet are wide, okay? So if you're on a balance beam, you're gonna be off balance. So make sure those feet are about shoulder distance apart. Single it out, go. Eight, seven, drive through that front heel. Four more, four, three, last two. Pulse it low for, no, not just seven, right? Shift your body weight forward. Core and tight, stay here. Eight, four, three, back up, two and two, down for two, and up. Do it again. At any point, if it gets to be too much with those weights, set them down. One more. Three, one, slow it down. Three, two, one, back up. Nice, give me two more. We go back to our singles. Last one. Run it out, singles, let's go. Eight, press, seven, six, four more, four, three, last two, pulse it low, let's go. Pulse, pulse, shift that body weight forward. What's the awesome thing about barbell? You're not just burning for now. You're gonna burn for about 48 hours after. Shake it out. Nobody's sitting eating M&Ms, right? All right, right foot forward, two and two, down, for two, up. Do it again. Three and one, you're gonna give me one more round on each leg. Press it up. Three, two, one, give me two more. Three, last one. Run it out, singles, let's go. I know you're giving me perfect four. So that knee is in line with your ankle. Four more. If you get to the lowest point of this lunge and you can't see your toes, hold this down. You need to pull your knee back, pulse it. Now, stay here with the pulse. Shift your body weight forward. Core and tight. Eight, seven, six. We're gonna get crazy. Hold it. Tap the back foot in. In, back, in, back. Four more, you're gonna go faster. Four, three, last two, give me eight faster. We switch sides, go. Eight, seven, four, three, two, shake Belch. One more, other side. Shoulders up, back and out, core in. Two and two, let's go. Down for two and up. Do it again. Make sure that back knee is bending. Down. One more. Three, one, go. Three, two, one, press it up. Three, two, one, give me two more. Three, one more, we go to singles. Run it out, eight singles, let's go. Eight, seven, drive through your front heel to bring you up. Four more, we hold low. Four, three, last two, hold this down, hold it. Belly in, shift forward, pulse, pulse. Awesome, stay with it. Eight more, eight, seven, then we add that tap up. Four, three, hold, tap the back foot up. Up, back, up. Keep a bend in the front knee. Four more, you're gonna pick up the pace. Three, last two, you ready to go faster? Of course you are. Eight of them, let's go. Eight, seven, stay with it. Four, three, two, shake. Take one foot, cross it over, sit back. You need to hold onto the wall, hold onto the wall. You're gonna stretch into that glute. It should be burning. Other side. Nice job, you guys. All right, I forgot calf raises this whole time. So, you can hold your weights. Core in, they could be here. Lift for singles. Lift both heels up. Lift. This is my first barbell class since I had my surgery. I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Four more. Four. Three. Last two, hold this up. Pulse your heels, lift up. Pulse, pulse. Four. Three, hold it. Come into first position or Pilates stance. Here's my guest today. Lift your heels up. Up. Lift. Good. Hold it up. Pulse it. Go. Pulse. Lift. 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 Are you going to do shoulders with us? Four more. Four. Three. After you get me a water, right? Lower your heels down, pigeon toe. Here we go. Singles up and down. Here we go. Take it up and down. Maybe Maddie will join us for shoulders. We'll see if she can handle it. Two more. Heels up. Pulse it. Let's go. Pulse. Lift. Lift. Come on. Lift. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Lower down. Drop that heel. Sit back. Get that stretch. Shoulders, you're going to give me four. Cool down. You guys are done. Other side. Switch. All right. So, grab your weights. Grab your weights. Roll your shoulders. Belly in tight. Keep a slight bend in those knees so we're not locking those knees out. Let's find the beat. Hold. Raise two and two. Here we go. Take it up for two and down. So no higher than your shoulders. Two more. If this feels so easy, you're going to take those arms out longer. Give me singles. Go. Eight, seven, six, four more. Four, three. Give me two more. You're going to alternate right then left. Here we go. Right. Left. Now, with single arms, give me that longer lever. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Both arms come back together. Eight of them. Go. Eight. Seven. See if you can go longer. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Now, shoulders up, back, and down. Weights are in front. Front raise for two. Take it up for two. Back down. So no higher than those shoulders. One more. Alternate singles. Right, then left. Let's go. Right and left. it out. Out. Hold it. Shoulders are back. Got an extra beat on our music. Two and two, side raise, let's go. Out. Front raise for two. Out. Side raise for two. Front raise. Side raise. So this is gonna be your option to stay at two. Otherwise, we go faster. Single, side raise, let's go. Out, front raise. Side raise. Front raise. Your other option is to do one arm at a time. Okay, you can always do one arm. Stay with it. Eight, seven, six. No higher than those shoulders. Four more. Four, three. Last two. Roll your shoulders. All right, now make a 90 degree bend with that arm. Bring it up, rotator right here. Turn it up, flip, bring it down. Do it again. Bring it up, flip, bring it down. Two more, up and down. Keep your elbows at shoulder height. Adding on, here we go. Bring it up, hold, press for two. One, two, bring it back down. Do it again. Up, press for two. One, two, bring it back down. You have two more. Up, press for two. One, two. Give me one more, we make it harder. Up, press for two. One, hold it in your field goal. Hold, pull your elbows together for two. Open back out. Do it again. At any point, you could do it without weight. Singles, eight, seven. You could step that foot forward. Listen, just think this is better than push-ups, right? Of course. Two more. Hold your elbows together. Give me eight pulses here. You're coming down for core. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Awesome. Set your weights down. Pull your arm across. Take a stretch. Core, cool down. We're done. Other side. All right, you guys. Let's lay it on our backs. Lay it on our backs. So, knees are going to be bent. Hands are behind our head for support. Don't pull your head or that neck. Belly back in. Center crunch for two. Lift up. Up for two. Again. Singles, let's go. Eight, seven, four more, four, three, hold this up, send those arms out, pulse it up, pulse, pulse. So try and get those shoulder blades off the floor, four more, four, three, last two, rest your head. Take your hands, put them underneath the small of your back. Bring your knees to table, shoulders stay down. Right leg out for two. Take it out. Bring it in. Left leg. Let's go a little quicker. Singles. Here we go. Right. Left. So as that leg comes in, exhale right there. Inhale, out. Exhale, pull. Inhale, exhale. Option. Both legs together for two. Here we go. Take them out. Bring them in. Do it again. Out. In. Two more. One more. Send them out. Hold. Lift them up for two. Take them up. Lower down. Take them up. Lower down. Up. One more. Hold them at the top. Take your hands out from behind your back. Keep them on the floor. Pelvic lift, lift up. Here we go. Up. Lift. So shoulders stay down. This is using that lower ab right here. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Four more. Four. Three. Last two. Hold it. Legs are up. Send your arms up. Tuck your chin to your chest. Lift it up. Now, pulse and reach for your toes. bringing your head down. Touch. Touch. Give me 8 more. We're done. 8, 7, 6. 4 more. Stay with it. Come on. 4, 3. Last 2. Hug your knees in, you guys. Rock. Rock it side to side. You did amazing. So let's take a few minutes to stretch. So rock side to side. Go ahead, take your knees, drop them off to the right side. Arms reach out long. Look over your left shoulder. Keep your belly in tight. Take your left knee. See if you can pull it up a little closer towards your chest, getting a little deeper stretch. Take a deep breath. Let's bring our heart rates down. Pull your knees back in. Rock side to side. This time, knees drop off to the left side. Arms are going to reach out long. Look over your right shoulder. Keeping your belly in tight. Again, this time, option knee comes up towards your chest. That top knee. Belly in. Take those deep breaths. Good. Come back. Now, take your left ankle. Cross it over your right knee. Gently press your left knee away. How'd we do? I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. That's good. When you're ready, lift your shoulders off the mat. Reach through, grab that right shin or behind your right leg. It's totally up to you. Lay it back, hugging your knees towards you. Should feel that stretch in that left glute. Should feel good. Take a deep breath in as you exhale. Hug your leg in closer. Tip your legs an inch to the right side. Just breathe. Good. Lower it down. Let's switch sides. Left foot comes down. Right ankle, cross it over. Take your right hand gently. Press your right knee away. Feel that stretch into that right hip. Keeping your center pulled in tight. When you're ready, lift your shoulders off the mat. Reach through. Grab that left shin or behind your left leg. Pull it in. Take a deep breath in as you exhale. Hug your knee in a little closer. Tip your legs an inch to the left side. Ow. Take a deep breath. Nice job, you guys. Carefully let it go. Let's roll on up to our knees. Take your right foot forward for a hip flexor stretch. I want you to sink into it here. So I want you to feel that stretch in the front of that leg. Tuck your tailbone under if you need a little bit more. Bring your arm up, hit that tricep stretch. We did a lot of work in those triceps today. So hopefully you feel them tomorrow. Pull that arm across, stretch out your shoulder. And let's switch sides. Bring that other foot forward, tip forward. Again, get that stretch into that hip flexor. Tuck your tailbone under if you need a little more. Arm comes up, tricep. Pull that arm across, stretch out your shoulder. Heart rate should be down. Nice job, you guys. Carefully make your way up to standing. Give me one last stretch. Find a focal point on the floor, keeping those knees together. Grab your shoelaces. Bring that heel up towards your bottom. One more deep breath. And then let's switch sides. Grab that other foot. Bring it up. Taking a deep breath here. And then carefully let it go. You guys made it. Awesome, awesome job. All right, I'll be back with another one. Have a good day.